remember our promise from before?
Our promise? Wait, do you mean...
Yeah, that one. Our promise that when you turn back into a human, we would go places together. Well, you technically aren't a human. You're a doll, but... good enough.
I see. Then I would love to go with you.
That's great! Then let's go! Oh, there! Look at that! They're selling some fun stuff! Unlike before, now we can actually go and take a look!
That's right. Let's take a look.
What do you think, Plakta? Doesn't Meister Horse's tea have a really nice aroma?
Yes, it seems to be very high class.
It tastes really good, too. You should try it.
Would this body have any problems if I eat or drink things?
Huh? You'll be fine, I think. Wow, that was fun!
Yes, we browsed various items and having tea with you was a splendid experience.
I feel like it's been a while since I had this much fun.
That's right. In my case, it's been 500 years. I've forgotten that it was this enjoyable to actually have a human body. I was able to remember all this thanks to you as well, Sophie.
It was well worth all the work if you're happy, Plakta. But this is only the beginning. Your memories still haven't come back, right? I guess I can say this is still the halfway point. My final goal is to reclaim all your memories. I made a promise after all.
Sophie.
So to do that, I'm going to work even harder with alchemy.